Okay, hari ni kita akan buat trailer reaction untuk Joker. Okay, ni first time aku buat yang proper. Sebelum ni tak berapa proper sangat. So kita tengok lah, ni just experiment lah. Kalau korang suka, korang boleh maybe komen kat bawah ke, atau just like. So aku tahu yang korang nak lagi video-video macam ni. Just more to tengok the trailer and also aku try bagi reaction aku. Tu je kot. So kita tengok macam mana Joker punya trailer. So okay, kita tengok Joker. Tak perlu cakap.
Arthur, does it help to have someone to talk to?
My mother always tells me to smile and put on a happy face. She told me I had a purpose. To bring laughter and joy to the world. Hey, stop them! Is it just me? Or is it getting crazier out there?
Smile. Though your heart is aching, smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by.
What?
If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile, and maybe tomorrow.
What's so funny? Freak!
Gotham has lost its way. What kind of coward would do something that cold-blooded? Someone who hides behind a mask.
I used to think that my life was a tragedy. But now I realize it's a comedy.
If you just
yang ni kira origin of Joker lah. Aku sebelum ni aku tak tahu pernah ada ke tak movie tentang origin of Joker. Aku rasa this the first time yang diorang buat. So yang ni also DC, sama macam Shazam hari tu. First impression, aku rasa movie ni akan very slow. Aku rasa movie ni akan play out very slow daripada awal sampailah maybe at the end. Aku rasa dia akan start to catch up. Aku rasa dia cerita ni focus on memang betul-betul background Joker lah. Yelah, origin of Joker kan. So, and also very interesting yang sebenarnya aku tak adalah expected cerita ni to be good tau. Tapi lepas dia dapat apa, Joaquin Phoenix tu as a Joker, so kau jadi excited daripada kau tahu yang apa, director dia tu apa, Todd Phillips eh, yang buat Hangover punya series. Jadi aku nampak sikit Robert De Niro kan, kau tak silap Robert De Niro. So dia punya actors memang gempak lah. Macam apa yang diorang ada ni nampak macam solid lah. Joker is very interesting character. Macam previously apa, Jack Nicholson untuk yang 80-an, 90-an punya era kan. Tapi yang muda-muda ni akan refer Joker ni as a Heath Ledger punya karakter lah. So kita tengok macam mana Joaquin Phoenix buat apa, bawa karakter ni. Aku rasa it's very interesting. Tengok dia punya badan tadi apa semua. Joaquin Phoenix memang, dia ni memang aktor yang immerse diri dia dalam karakter, sesuatu karakter yang dia dapat tu lah. So tu je kot. So thank you for watching. Again, kalau korang minat aku buat benda ni, just give likes. So aku tahu yang korang nak tengok benda ni, ataupun kalau korang tak prefer, korang just boleh tengok reaction orang lain ke apa. So tu je kot. Okay, thank you very much. Please like this video and subscribe this channel. And thank you very much.